Notman and Sheila Beattie. So can we have pictures, please? And this is Blake, and this is number one. This is contest number 36. This is 3 2-minute rounds of boxing. And we'll decide these stories number 3 or number 7. A 42-kilo champion in the Dominican League. Let's be judged. Mr. John McGinnah introducing first. In the red corner, boxing with a bar head, boxing with a bar presented, Jimmy Smith. In the blue corner, boxing for a real Broadway, boxing for Lucas Gray. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that being three, was up to the 50 on the unanimous decision. This is the winner, who is now Sadie Harris, Duke, Conway Hall, 54 kilo champion, in the red corner, Jack McCartney. And please give the floor to the silver medal, Jack McCartney. You may have guessed we are in shootouts with the centre ring from now on in. So our next contest in this one is the Champion Champion 52, Glasgow City, King Boxing, Tia Wong and Kurt Barron. Can we have boxers, please? So this is contest 52, this is 3 2-minute rounds, and this is the final in the Scottish Championship for 2005 60 kilo Series A. Referee in charge, Mr. Adam Scott, introducing first, and boxing out of the red corner, boxes to the Glasgow City Boxing Club, he is Tio Wong! In the blue corner, boxing to the King Boxing Club in Aberdeen, presenting Kurt Burns!
Get the ball.
Right, which is going to look like a centre wing back in and wing number two. We'll present the best contest we have. A 2-1 split decision in favour of the winner, who now becomes the Scottish Novice Youth for 2005 57 kilo Series A champion in the blue Doonhamers. And please give appreciation for silver medalist of Doonhamers, Rhys Notman. Ladies and gentlemen, contest number 33, just for your information. We have had the draws and we have no winner declared in the youth for 560.